for she was a siren. He marveled at the supple arch of her beautiful back, her tiny waist, tapering to a heart-shaped derriere. He crouched in front of her seated form, Chapter 3. "Let me love you," he whispered. She wasn't strong enough to resist this. "Nothing on earth can quell the flames of my heart.